Welcome to MarcusG.TV. I'm Chef Marcus Giuliano, and I'm a chef on a mission. Today's mission, I'm doing a series called the 50 mistakes that independent restaurateurs make. And I'm here to help. I'm sharing my advice, my 10 years of experience. I am one of the 96%. I'm actually one of the 4%. 96% of businesses fail within the first 10 years. So I am one of the 4%. I've survived it. I've tripled my business. I've working less and less than I ever have before, and I'm having more fun doing it. And I'm gonna show you how to do it through these 50 steps or through one-on-one counseling, whatever you wanna call it. I'm consulting, I'm here to help. So, mistake number 38, you restaurant owners don't talk to other restaurant owners enough. You know, I love sitting down with other restaurant owners and throwing off ideas or just relaxing and enjoying a good bottle of wine and, you know, meeting other people, you know. Even if it's restaurants that I think might be my competition, man, oh man, us restaurant owners, we're a bunch of nice people and we need to work together much, much more. So, you know, go to events, meet restaurant owners. I'd say, you know, this for a lot of people, this is like our social life because it's other people that can actually relate to us. If you can kind of understand that, but I love hanging out with other restaurant owners, other chefs, and, you know, there's nothing about, you know, I'm a better chef, I'm a better this, a better that. You know, a lot of times I don't even talk restaurants, but it's nice to be able to talk restaurants to somebody that you respect. That's the nice part. So get out there, network with other restaurateurs, other restaurant owners, and when you go into a restaurant, introduce yourself. That's how this whole video series came about. As restaurateurs come in and see how successful I am, and they ask me tons of questions, I said, let me put together a 50-part video series on the biggest mistakes that restaurateurs make based upon what they're talking and asking for help upon. So that's how this whole series came about. So go introduce yourself, hang out, have a glass of wine, go for a run together. I'm Chef Marcus Giuliano. Thanks for watching. So I've been running my restaurant Aroma Time for 10 years in the Hudson Valley. And I used to be one of those restaurant owners that was married to my business, couldn't leave. The restaurant wouldn't be open if I wasn't here. I didn't trust anybody. I turned everything around. Been here 10 full years, like I've said. I've defeated all the odds. I opened up this fine dining restaurant, upscale restaurant in a small depressed community. I've learned a lot, I've made a lot of mistakes, and that's how I can confidently say, I can help you, I can switch that mindset, I can teach you tips and techniques that I've learned by doing it myself and then masterminding with some of the top restaurateurs in the country and marketing geniuses. It's been a great 10-year run. I don't regret a single part of it. Now the thing is, I work on my business. I don't work my business, which is a totally different thing. I can teach you how to do that. It's so simple with the tips and tools and techniques. Owning a restaurant can be a lot of fun, and I want to show you how to have fun in your restaurant. So please, send me an email.